So as I'm sure everybody is aware by now, Donald Trump's Trump Media and Technology Group had to file a financial filing with the Security and Exchange Commission. That filing was revealed to the public earlier this week, and it showed that Truth Social lost $58 million last year with an operating revenue of $4.1 million. And when this information came out, the stock of DJT, which is how it's being publicly traded, Trump's initials, it tanked. It lost 21% of its value in a single day. And things are going to continue to get worse for the company. In fact, things are already getting worse for the company. Because you see, as the dust has settled on that initial shock of, wow, you lost $58 million, more information is coming out from the people that actually did the financial audit of Trump Media and Technology. That is a Colorado-based group called BF Borger CPA PC. They conducted the financial audit of Truth Social, and here's what they said. The operating losses raise substantial doubt about its ability to continue. The losses that Truth Social had in just 1 year make us think people who do this for a living, who analyze and audit companies based on their financial health, we don't think it's going to survive. I wonder what that's going to do to the stock price when the people who filed the report said, yeah, oh man, this thing's as good as dead. Uh-oh. Sounds like a lot of people are going to lose a lot of money on that. Oh, no. I honestly, genuinely do not care. This is exactly what I predicted was going to happen to Trump Media and Technology, the stock of Truth Social. It is exactly how I predicted it would happen, because once the stock, the price of the stock, the sale, all of that, once you get past that IPO and the dust settled on that, the performance of that stock will be tied directly to the performance of Truth Social, because that's the only entity that Trump Media and Technology actually has. And now that people, potential investors, see how horrible the company is, how it is just hemorrhaging millions of dollars a month, they're looking at it and they're saying, oh crap, I don't want to be left holding the bag. So I'm going to sell my stock. I'm going to offload. I'm going to get rid of this before I'm left with nothing. You know, kind of like the whole Enron thing. Do you want to hold on to that stock and ride it all the way to rock bottom? Or do you want to get out where you can still get a little bit of your money back? That is the question that investors in Truth Social have to ask themselves right now. There's only so long that Trump supporters are going to be able to hang on to it to artificially pump it up. And when those people, the average mom and pop Trump supporters who put their money into it, when they realize that they're losing everything and they dump it, there's going to be nobody left to pick it up. So Trump is between a rock and a hard place. But we need to listen to those auditors, because they say that at this rate, there is no way this company will survive. Which of course means that Donald Trump's $3 billion, $4 billion, whatever it may be, payday he's been expecting is probably never going to happen. Well, folks, we have crossed that 1 million subscriber milestone, but rest assured, we are just getting started here at Ring of Fire. So if you're not already, please do subscribe to the channel and make sure to like, share, and comment on the videos.